Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Claire. Today I'm sharing with you four different ways on how to decorate wine bottles at home. So just keep watching. For this first bottle, I added felt at the bottom because it would make my work easy, and this is where I'll be starting to add the party beads onto the bottle. I just think that it's quite hard to add these beads directly onto the glass, but as long as the first part is really strong, the rest will be easy for you to attach. So I just used hot glue and I wrapped my party beads around the entire bottle. I worked on it while the bottle was vertical because it's easier and it won't move your beads as you work on them, and then also just be fast because the glue dries really fast onto the glass. So I did that for the entire bottle and it came out so well. And then I also had to clean it because there was really extra glue, but he cleaned it all at the end just to remove all the strings because I'll be painting this bottle. I just used a brush actually to clean this, removed all the glue, and this is how it looks like. I think it's really nice, so I'll be spray painting it with gold, the entire bottle, and this is how it looks like after drying. But then I decided to just add a glittering look, so I got my very fine gold glitter that I put in Mod Podge, and I just brushed it around these beads, and then I'll let it dry and also add a second layer to it. I'll also be using this stock that I picked from outside. It was really golden and beautiful already. So I just actually added the remaining glitter that I had around it to give it that glittering effect. And then I'll be also adding leaves to it. These are the leaves that I cut out from cardstock paper that I picked from Walmart. And I'll just be using hot glue to attach them onto the stocks. I just randomly place these leaves around this dry stalk until when I'm really satisfied with how it looked like. These leaves brought out a really natural look, which I really loved, and the gold is so beautiful. I'm just so amazed by the outcome of this. This second wine bottle is a little bit bigger, so I started by covering it with white felt using hot glue. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell so that you're updated every time I have a new upload. Thank you! I covered this part with tape because I'm going to be spray painting the upper part of this bottle with white spray paint, so I didn't want the paint to go into the felt. After spray painting the bottle and drying, I removed the tape, and now I'll be designing the part with felt using the bling wrap and also white party beads. I make one column for the bling wrap and then two columns for the party beads, and then I repeated the same pattern all over the bottle. After finishing the lower part of this bottle, I'll be now working on the upper part, and what I did was to really extend the bling wrap up to the neck of the bottle. I also added the bling wrap on the neck of this bottle, and then for the remaining parts, I'll just be adding these flowers, these cloth flowers. I got these from Michael's, and I'll just be adding them around to cover up these spaces. And now I'll be attaching small flowers at the point where the party beads are ending. So this is our final look for this border. I think it's really gorgeous, and I'll just be using it for decorating on my table. For this third bottle, I'll be mixing these three colors, neon, the cream glow, and then the glitter. I'll just be mixing them all together to give me this a little bit of a lighter neon. And this is what I'll be buffing around the bottle. Initially, I painted this bottle white, but then I'll be buffing this color to give it a different look. So I used a sponge so I can get this rough surface, and then so I first put the first layer of this neon color and then let it dry, and then I added a second layer and then a third layer until I got the color that I really wanted. This is how it looks like after all those layers and after it drying. I just really loved how it looked like, and the surface was really good. So now I'll be adding these flowers. I didn't really have a specific formula, so I just really went on according to what really came to my mind. And I specifically used pink and cream and maroon and also some pearls as well. For these flowers, I collected them from different stores. Some I got them from Walmart and the others I got them from Joann's. But for the pearls, I ordered them online, and I'll be linking that in my description box in case you need to get them. I attached all these pieces using hot glue. Even the pearls, I preferred to use hot glue because it was faster and it would stick longer. This was definitely my favorite because of the color, and the pearls and the flowers were so beautiful. For this last bottle, I just decided to experiment with paint. So I picked this paint from Walmart, the matte paint, and I'll be using my earbuds to just put the small dots around and make different flowers around this bottle. You really have to be neat so you don't touch the paint before it dries, and then also follow a specific pattern depending on what you want. I wanted circles, I tried to make them, so you can probably make quadrants, whichever shape that you want on a bottle, and you can experiment this until you know you get your desired flower. Also, at this point, I used this cream paint, but when it dried really clear. You could not see it at all. So later on, I decided to come back and paint it instead green. I also made the same patterns on the lower side, two of them, but they were a bit smaller than the middle one, and then I also made two at the upper part of the bottle. These bottles are all gorgeous. I just love how they came out. If you did love them as well, just please give me a thumbs up. and share this video as well. And also please subscribe to my channel and turn on notification bell so that you're updated every time that I upload. And then also you can check out my other videos in my description box for different DIYs and decals. Thank you guys so much for your support, and I'll see you next time. Bye.